This magic moment, so different and so new, was like any other until I kissed you, and then it happened. It took me by surprise. I knew that you felt it too, by the look in your eyes, sweeter than a
AM 900 CHML with Barbra Streisand and My Heart Belongs to Me. Also, Jay and the Americans and UB40 with Red, Red Wine. I'm Ted Michaels. Don't forget that July 10th, the Steelers play the Toronto Blizzard, and you have a chance to get tickets for that game coming up soon from your sports station, AM 900 CHML. Jan and Dean, next.
Are you tired of the bad news? Strikes, closures, recession, GST?
You can be part of the good news without spending a penny. Every donation of saleable goods you make to Amity helps provide jobs for people with disabilities, as well as a bargain shopping opportunity for people who are feeling the pinch in times like these.
So be part of the good news. Drop off your donation at an Amity attended donation center or phone Amity and show your goodwill today.
Disabilities building on abilities.
Classic oldies, CHML.
It's the little old lady from Pasadena.
From Pasadena. All the men come in these places, and the men are all the same. You don't look at their faces, and you don't ask their names. You don't think of them as human. You don't think of them at all. You keep your mind on the money, keeping your eyes on the wall. And your private dancer, a dancer for money. Do what you want me to do. I'm your private dancer, a dancer for money. And any old music will do. I wanna make $1 million. I wanna live by the sea. Have a husband and some children. Yes, I can know family.
Your private dancer, sick with me.
Baby, love me, yeah.
yes, she does. All the girls outside, yeah. Says she loves me, yes, yes, she does. Gonna show her tonight, yeah. She got the way to move me, Jerry.
She got the way to move me. She got the way to move me,
yeah, Jerry, baby.
She got the way to move me.
All right. Woo-ha. Hello, mama, girl, I can't stay long. We got things we gotta catch up on. You know what I'm saying. Can't stand still while the music is playing. Hey. All right. Ain't got no right, no, no, you don't. Ought to be so sad, ain't it? Won't need bright lights. Make our own lightning. Hey, she got the way to move me, Jerry.
She got the way to move me,
Jerry, baby.
She got the way to move me.
CHML News Update.
Here's the latest from Broadcast News. I'm Bill Marshall. The crisis in Yugoslavia has cooled down some more. Stipe Mecek, the head of Yugoslavia's eight-member presidency, is quoted as saying Slovenia can retain control of 27 border posts if it agrees to hand over customs revenue to the central government in Belgrade. Until now, Mecek had been demanding that Slovenia unconditionally surrender control of the border posts by noon tomorrow. Slovenia feels those 27 border posts are a major symbol of its sovereignty. Constitutional Affairs Minister Joe Clark says that natives will be allowed to run their own public hearings and constituent assemblies on this country's future. Clark announced the decision after a meeting in Morley, Alberta, with more than 70 leaders of the Assembly of First Nations. Clark says it's about time Canada's native people played a major role in constitutional reform.
The important question is there's a determination on our side to try to ensure that the Aboriginal people are able to play the kind of role they believe they require in the development of the Constitution of Canada, both in this process and in processes which flow from it.
Clark's announcement pleases Assembly Grand Chief Ovid Mercredi. He calls it a tremendous precedent. Mercredi says it's an important first step towards giving Canada's natives a full say at the constitutional bargaining table. Canada and seven other countries have seized the assets of the Bank of Credit and Commerce. The bank, whose parent firm is based in Luxembourg, has already been convicted in the U.S. of laundering drug money, and there are new allegations of fraud in Britain. Nancy Murphy is with the Office of the Superintendent of Financial Institutions. She's in Ottawa.
There's no indication that there's a problem in Canada. However, with the international arms of an organization of this size being closed, it is only makes sense that the same thing happen in the other areas where people are affected. We don't want depositors to lose their money.
In this country, the Bank of Credit and Commerce has branches in Toronto, Vancouver, Ottawa, and Montreal. Anyone who has money tied up in those branches will get all their money back, up to $60,000, however it may take a few days. Police arrested two suspects and are looking for a third after an RCMP officer was severely beaten just outside Regina. After a car chase outside the city, 22-year-old Constable Scott McMurtry was beaten by three men. McMurtry is in serious but stable condition in a Regina hospital with head injuries. Last evening, two suspects were arrested without incident at a house in Saskatoon. Leaders of Montreal's black community say they want a full inquiry into Wednesday night's shooting of an unarmed black man by police. They also want a judicial inquiry to examine the relationship between police and the black community. The victim, 24-year-old Marcel Francois, is in critical condition in hospital with a head wound. Montreal police admit Francois was mistaken for another Sud man who was suspected of attempted murder. shootings being investigated by the Quebec Provincial Police. The government of Nova Scotia is thinking about whether to appeal a court ruling regarding Dr. Henry Morgenthaler. The Provincial Court of Appeal upheld a lower court ruling that cleared Morgenthaler of 14 charges of illegally performing abortions at his clinic in Halifax. The higher court agrees with the lower court, which says the Nova Scotia government had no power to pass its abortion law because abortion is a federal matter. People are being ordered to stay out of Nova Scotia's powder dry forests until further notice. The ban was issued by the government of Nova Scotia, which says there are more than 20 forest fires burning in the province. The largest is in Yarmouth County. So far, it's eaten its way through about 400 hectares of timberland. Two people are dead and three are injured following an accident during a regatta in Valleyfield, Quebec. A speeding hydroplane went out of control and collided with another speedboat that in turn crashed into a wharf. Police say the dead include the driver of one of the boats and a spectator who was on the dock. This is Broadcast News. In sports, in Major League Baseball, in the American League, Toronto edged Seattle 2-1. The Blue Jays are on a roll. They've won 6 of their last 7 games and 13 of their past 16. Boston hammered Detroit 10-1, so the Blue Jays stay 4.5 games ahead of the second-place Red Sox in the American League East. Over in the National League, Montreal's 11-game losing streak came to a halt as the Expos nipped the Pirates 4-3. That puts the Expos 14.5 games out of first in the National League East. Major League Baseball's two newest franchises have been given the final go-ahead. The Colorado Rockies and the Florida Marlins will start playing in Denver and Miami in 1993. Both will be in the National League. The women's final of Wimbledon is set for this morning. It'll be top seed Steffi Graf against Gabriella Sabatini, who is seeded second. The men's final tomorrow will be an all-German affair. It's between Boris Becker, who is seeded second, and Michael Schick, who is seeded sixth. That's the latest from Broadcast News. I'm Bill Marshall.
The forecast from the CHML Weather Center, it'll be clearing overnight, and there is the possibility of some fog patches. We'll have a low near 18. And then later today, it'll be hot and humid with a chance of a thunderstorm by late afternoon or early evening with a high near 30. Sunday's outlook, a mix of sun and cloud with isolated showers and thunderstorms and a high near 29. The current temperature is 18 or 64 Fahrenheit. CHML News next at 5 o'clock.
You're listening to Ted Michaels.
let the sun go on. It's a fine line between the darkness and the dawn. They say in the darkest night there's a light beyond. But the ending always comes at last. Endings always come too fast. They come. I love you, and that's all I know. That's all I know. That's all I
AM 900 CHML, that is so pretty, from 1973, Art Garfunkel, All I Know, Boy Meets Girl, Waiting for a Star to Fall, also Johnny Rivers and Rockin' Pneumonia, and starting it off, CCR, Going Down on the Corner. I'm Ted Michaels, good morning, it's nice to be with you. Gallery is coming up in a moment, as is Genesis, Nielsen, and more.
If you don't want to face those long border crossings, just get into Polk's Family Flea Market today and save a bundle instead. There's everything from incense to peppermints, furniture, computers, tools, rugs, treasures galore. And they're all in-store at Polk's Family Flea Market today and every Sunday. If you're rooting around for a great bargain, get in and root around at Polk's today. That's Polk's Family Flea Market off Barton East between Ottawa and Gage, right off the HSR Barton route. Show your transfer and get in free.
Chase the